Welcome to day 9 of our Walt Disney World vlogs. And today, you might guess by my ears and my t-shirt, hang on, Chippendale, we are off to Garden Grill breakfast this morning. We haven't done many table service reservations so far. We did Crystal Palace on our first day, so this will be like the second one. I was just checking, I was in focus. Yeah, so we're off to Epcot for that this morning.
I'm quite excited for this breakfast today.
You excited to meet them, Ammy?
Yeah.
It's in Garden Grill, which is like a rotating restaurant. And it's inside the Lamb Pavilion. So hopefully we'll be able to go on soaring afterwards. And the bit I'm most looking forward to, obviously meeting Chip and Dale because they're my boys. But I'll just talk a bit quietly because I'm outside people's rooms. What was I saying? Oh yeah, breakfast. So you get like this giant tear and share cinnamon bun. So that'll be really awesome. There doesn't seem to be many clouds this morning, so hopefully we won't get burnt. But yes, I'll update you when we get to Epcot.
1 minute till the bus. Yay, that's great news. As Tim Tracker would say,
King of the bus. King of the bus.
So I think there should be an area for people with reservations where we can just go through. There's a monorail. Coming into the Lamb Pavilion. So this is where Garden Grill is. And the soaring and the living with the lamb ride. Here we are, Garden Grill. We just sat down, and I think Chip's just over there. So this is our little table. And the restaurant actually moves really slowly. Rotates.
You got certain people today.
Hey, Dale.
Was that cinnamon roll? There's so much of it, but I don't want to eat too much before the rest of the food. 10 minutes or so, and we've already met Chip, Dale and Pluto. No, Chip, Dale and Mickey. But I've heard sometimes when you come here, they come round like multiple times. So we'll see what happens.
Pluto just came. Alistair is a happy boy.
Welcome back. Welcome to the first time. Of course, this is the best style, by the way.
gonna bring all the pizza down, the big old giant bag. Alright? Of course,
he kissed me.
Mickey, Peanut,
they're both regretting our choices a little bit because we ate so much of the cinnamon roll and now we're struggling with our normal food. But the cinnamon roll was really good, wasn't it, Alistair? There's just meat chip for the second time as well, so that was good. We finished at Garden Grill and we queued for Soaring, and the park had just opened to all guests pretty much as we finished our breakfast, so we waited for about 25 minutes for Soaring, and I think the wait time now is 65 minutes, so we're quite lucky really. I think we're going to go on Living with the Land and then play it by ear and see what else we can do really. Because we're kind of getting towards the end of our trip, we're trying to just, like, take things at a more relaxed pace. And we've got our fast passes today, this afternoon, for Hollywood Studios, because we're going to watch Fantasmic. So we probably will go back to the hotel at some point and have a bit of a chill out.
Hades one's cool as well.
I think that I'll have Pascal if that's okay, and I'll be
Where's going?
Piglet.
Piglet?
Thank you so much. Just about to get on Living with the Land. I think it's another busy day today. We've only got about 20 minutes to leave. But it's almost time for World Showcase to open, so pretty much.
The American prairie once appeared as desolate as the desert.
Koopo. Koopo. Luciana. I think Ali wants to have a look in the Japan pavilion, and I should probably get a few more pages signed off in my Epcot passport. Just coming through the UK pavilion. It's 10 minutes until everything will be open. Another Remy up there. So this is Tangerine Cafe, which is the quick service place, I think. But we're gonna go in and try and find the passport. It's looking very pretty though. Oh, you can meet Jasmine. Wow, it smells nice. So another stop ticked off, that's Morocco done. This pavilion's really pretty actually. Now, I've already got Japan ticked off my passport, but I think Annie wants to have another look in the shop here. We'll be right back.
me instead. Should we get some pictures?
So we just did the Winnie the Pooh meet in Christopher Robin's room and it was super cute, and I got the UK Epcot passport stop, and I actually think that I knew the girl that was doing it from Instagram, so that was a little weird, but I was kind of a bit too scared to say, I'm a little bit shy. And it's got super duper duper hot again, so I think we might head back to the hotel now and have a dip in the pool. It's about 12 o'clock and our fast passes aren't until 4 in Hollywood Studios, so I think a rest is probably a good idea for now. Hello! So I've not filmed anything for a while. Basically, we left Epcot and came back to the hotel to chill out. We had a little swim in the pool and now I'm all dressed and ready for Hollywood Studios. So I've got my Jessie ears from Sparkles in the Castle and my Andy's Come In shirt from Magical Day Apparel, and I've got my Mickey Vans on as well. We're meeting Sparky and Ammy tonight to watch Fantasmic, and we've got two other fast passes. One is for Slinky Dog, which is currently down at the moment, and the second one is for Star Tours. So hopefully Slinky comes back up and maybe we can ride it in the dark. That'd be pretty cool. We kind of need to start having a bit of a tidy up in the room at some point, as it's getting a little bit messy. But we've still got 5 more days, so plenty of time to do that sort of stuff. We're slowly working our way through the Mickey's Not So Scary treats, aren't we, Ali? No answer, just chewing. So it's about 4 o'clock now and it's still boiling hot. I think it's about 31 degrees today. It's going to be really warm tomorrow and Tuesday as well. And then Wednesday is when we're going to Volcano Bay, and it's supposed to be like possibly stormy that day. So a little bit annoying because this is like perfect water park weather. Let's see how long the bus takes this time. We're usually pretty lucky, so hopefully like 5 minutes. There's no time on the board at the minute for Hollywood Studios. That isn't necessarily a bad thing because sometimes they just randomly appear. So we'll see.
Bus is finally here. May have taken 15 minutes, but it's here at last. The Skyliners are running again.
Wait. Okay, smile. Bigger smiles.
We just bumped into Sparky and Ammy as we were coming in. And now we're gonna go straight for a Starbucks, I think. And cake pops again. Yeah. Here we go.
I'm like obsessed with the Starbucks refreshers over here. And it really makes me wish that they did them in the UK because they're just so tasty. But hey ho, maybe they will bring them eventually.
Were you really on the dining plan if you didn't order about 10 of these Starbucks drinks while you're on your holiday?
I come round.
So we just had a really cute meet with Olaf. It was kind of a bit spontaneous because the queue was only like 5-10 minutes, so that was nice. We've got Star Tours next, which is kind of over there, and then Slinky Dog was down when it was our fast pass time, so we're gonna try and do that. But Sparky and Ammy are here, we're meeting them for dinner in a bit, and they haven't actually been Slinky Dog yet, and they got engaged while we were here, so we're going to be super cheeky and see if we can like wrangle them the fast pass to come on with us, because I think that would be really cool.
1, and then we've got Fantasmic at like 7:30, and then we'll probably try and either do Tower of Terror or Smuggler's Run after that. So yeah, it's going to be a very exciting evening. This will be the third park that we've been in with Sparky and Ammy. And then on Tuesday, we're planning on hanging out with them in Animal Kingdom, their last full day. So, all very exciting.
It's only a 15 minute wait, but we're gonna fast pass it anyway. You like this one, don't you?
This one's for you, Dad.
So I've got a picture of me and my dad with the AT-AT from when we came here when I was little. So it's cool to see that it's still here.
So look who we managed to get on Slinky Dog with us. Woo! So it's second time on Slinky Dog and first time for these guys.
Ammy's just paid back the friendship points. She got me these pins from the outlet and this Poohy one from Disneyland Resort.
Woo! Slinky Dog is pretty sweet, wasn't it? We're just in ABC commissary about to have dinner and then we got Fantasmic next. So good night.
I thought it was good, but it's definitely good.
So we've just sat down. Amy and Sparky are there. Ali's here. And there's literally like three rows of people ahead of us. I'm a little bit sweaty. We had our dinner at ABC and now I'm just so excited to see this because we watched it when I was a kid and I just love it so much. I love the music. So I'm very excited. Are you excited, Alistair?
I'm gonna put my arms up.
To the left!
To the left! Left, left. Oh, I get it.
Robit. Robit.
A robit.
Yeah. Ready? He's gonna
right.
go. And he has new Pork family and spirit jerseys.
Hi everyone, this is in PJ's I bag me. Just saying, I realise I forgot I didn't end the vlog. So we watched Fantasmic and then me and Ammy bought a Star Wars spirit jersey each and now I'm super tired and getting ready for bed because we're going to Universal tomorrow. So I hope you've enjoyed day 9 of our Disney vlogs. We've just got 4 more full days left. Still lots of exciting things to come. So yeah, gonna make the most of it. Thanks for watching and we'll see y'all real soon.